In this lesson, I will be showing you how to play the A major chord on a ukulele. Put your first finger in the first fret on the C string and put your second finger in the second fret on the G string, and you should get this.